What are the different types of hotter guns and how to use them respectively? There are mainly three types of hotter guns on the market: the straight wing type, the helical wing type, and the two-in-one type. Straight-winged and helical-winged hot air guns are normally equipped with two accessory nozzles respectively. The hot air gun with straight-winged is used to remove small chips and components on the motherboard, while the hot air gun with helical-winged is used to disassemble the nod and the large chips on the motherboard. The two-in-one type hot air gun is normally equipped with four accessory nozzles, two of which are straight-winged nozzles, and the other two are helical-winged nozzles, which can be flexibly used by changing the nozzles. How does a hot air gun work? Easily speaking, there is an electric heating furnace inside of the hot air gun. A fan helps to convert the energy into the hot air and sends out through a nozzle. A sensor at the hot air gun muzzle will monitor the wind temperature and then converts the heat into electrical signals to display and control the temperature. Features of different hot air guns. The hot air gun with a straight wing has high power and more accurate temperature. Its wing is strong and stable. When equipped with a small air nozzle, it is capable of rapidly partial heating, highly efficient for removing small components, and will not affect the surrounding components. The hot air gun with a helical wing has moderate power and comparatively softer wing, but its temperature may deviate. When equipped with a big air nozzle, it is very suitable to remove large and fragile chips on the motherboard, like the CPU and the NOD. The 2-in-1 hot air gun is the latest hot product in the mobile phone repair industry. We have conducted a test of the newest 2-in-1 type hot air gun with 20 motherboards. The 2-in-1 hot air gun stood out in our test. It has the same high power as a straight wing hot air gun, but a wider range of usage. By changing the nozzles, it can be easily switched between straight wing and helical wing. Its design is smart, intuitive to use, easy to place. Special note: how to choose the right hot air gun station. The vertical hang type is more secure than the horizontal hang type. If you are using a horizontal hot air gun, pay special attention not to get burned when using it. Hot air gun temperature control is crucial. If the temperature of the hot air gun is not accurate, it can easily cause motherboard failure, such as no baseband, or won't boot up. Excessive or unstable temperature can cause component damage and reduce repair success rate. 80% of the motherboard repairs will use hot air guns. Choose your hot air gun wisely. It can help you to get twice the result with half the effort.